slightly shorter than Connor, who he pays to stand near him, and he hints to make him look taller. Mm-hmm. You know, back in my high school days, I was in a band. You may have heard of him called Tony. We broke up over creative differences. Each Tony had an exclamation point after their name, and I thought my name should have a question mark. So it would be Tony. In hindsight, it was not my best decision, but that led me to Connor. So, who's laughing now?
She's gonna jump up and get it.
Maximus, my mom gave him to me when I was 9 years old, right after my dad died.